We are Connecticut orthopedic specialists, and we know the experience matters.
All right, and we're back here on QuinnipiacBobcats.com. I'm Ross Bentley, along here with Coach John Delaney. Coach, two big wins today over Niagara. What are your reactions coming out of that game?
I mean, we're excited right now. We won a series already and have a chance to go into a sweep. There's really no better time in the season right now to try to get a sweep in the position we're at.
And what about the pitching performances that you had today from your starters, Thomas Jenkins in the first one and then Wyatt Hamilton, two quality starts for your guys?
Yeah, Jenks pitched the best we've probably seen for his entire outing. He got a little tired at the last inning, but still did well that inning and got out of the jam when Zeddy came in. But, you know, that's the best probably seven innings we've seen him throw this season. So it's a positive outing for him to go into next week. And, I mean, he's been the most consistent guy out of that staff so far this year. So whenever we got him going on the mound, we feel pretty confident. And today, Wyatt had a couple struggles there early on, but was able to battle through. So to see a kid that came off an outing that wasn't great and come in here and still load the bases up and get out of that outing with no runs in that second inning and then have four more productive innings after that was huge to see. To see him get back on track, because he has some stuff that can be really good when he's on.
Now, offensively, 17 runs in the two games. You guys seem like you were doing all the little things right, you know, especially in that first game with the suicide squeezes. You know, how does that feel as a coach to see you guys executing plays like that?
It's a big part of the game. You know, we can't rely on trying to put 10 hits up on the board every game, and even though we got the hits in game one, we still have to be productive in small ball. And any opportunity we have runners in scoring position, we got to be perfect in that aspect of the game and get as many runs across as possible. And that's been the way we've played ball the entire year, and it's been a lot of the reasons why we've had our wins this year.
Mike Paladino, five hits today in the two games. You know, how important is it for him to kickstart your offense in that leadoff spot?
Dino's huge. I mean, he gets on. He creates so many options. You know, his speed is one of the fastest guys in the league. And no matter if he's on first, second, there's so many more options that it allows a team to do, whether it's a straight steal, bunt and runs, hit and runs, that it opens up an entire offensive game. You put him on first base, he's likely, if the ball's in the gap, he can score from first base. And there's so much pressure that he can put on defenses that they know that it makes it important for them to make the plays when he's on base.
And the last question, Coach, they were making a lot of defensive mistakes, but you guys were making them pay. You know, how important is that as a team to take advantage when the other team gives you opportunities like that?
It's one of the biggest parts of the game. You know, you got to play good defense. And when teams make some mistakes, you want to try to capitalize on them. Today we were lucky enough that we got some big hits and capitalized on some errors, but you know that's a big part of the game, because we don't get those big hits or they make those plays. This is a completely different ballgame, you know. And we were lucky enough that we had some big hits in those clutch opportunities there.
All right, and we'll be right back, and Tim and I will wrap it up. Coach, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.